Good morning, students. Today in GK, I am going to revise as according to syllabus chapter 7, the land of the kings. The land of the kings. You know history? According to history, many places are related to the kings, the great kings, famous kings. So in this way, as you know, Rajasthan is the largest state of India in area. And it is very popular for its forts and palaces. Rajasthan is such type of state of India which is very famous for history, as it is very popular for its forts and palaces. So many kings came, many kings ruled over, many kings ruled over, and their palaces and their forts are very famous from the medieval history to present today. So in this way you can study. It is the capital, and first information is given. It is the capital and largest city of Rajasthan. It was founded on 18 November 1727 by Maharaja Sawai Jai Singh II. It is also known as the Pink City of India. Pink City of India. Hawa Mahal, Nahargarh Fort, Albert Hall Museum and Jantar Mantar are some of its famous places. So Pink City of India is Jaipur. What is the answer? Pink City of India is called Jaipur. Means Jaipur is called Pink City of India. Second question. It is a large city of Rajasthan. It is surrounded by the Aravali Hills. It is a pilgrimage center for the shrine of the Sufi saint Khwaja Muinuddin Chishti. Pushkar is about 11 kilometers from here. One place is Pushkar. Pushkar is about 11 kilometers from here. In the world, only one place Pushkar is there, that is located in India, the state Rajasthan, where the Brahma temple is located. In Pushkar. But here, it is the last city of Rajasthan. It is surrounded by the Aravali Hills. And here, it is a pilgrimage center for the shrine of the Sufi saint Khwaja Muinuddin Chishti. There was a one saint, Khwaja Muinuddin Chishti, related to Islam religion. It is located in Ajmer. It is located in Ajmer. So answer will be Ajmer. So you can prepare question also like this. Which city of India is called Pink City? Which city of India is called Pink City? Jaipur. Where is Sufi saint Khwaja Muinuddin Chishti shrine located? So answer will be Ajmer in Rajasthan. Third, it is the second largest city of Rajasthan. It is also referred to as the Blue City due to the blue painted houses around the Mehrgarh Fort. So, Blue City. And also, a number of Indian delicacies such as Makhaniya Lassi, Mawa Ki Kachori, Pyaaz ki kachori and dal bati churma. The famous dishes are found here. The famous dishes are served to people. So this city is known as Jodhpur. Jodhpur city. Jodhpur city is called Blue City. Also you can make question. Which city is called Blue City? Like this. Which city in India is called Blue City? Blue City. Answer will be Jodhpur. Answer will be Jodhpur. So like this you prepare question and you can prepare answer. Next, fourth, it is the third largest city of Rajasthan. It is one of the industrial hubs in northern India, as chemical, engineering and power plants are based there. It is located along the eastern bank of the Chambal River. Eastern bank of the Chambal River. It is Kota. So, fifth, the city is also known as the City of Lakes. It is founded in 1559 by Maharana Uday Singh II. It is also known for its palaces. Lake Palace in Lake Picola is located here. It is also called the Venice of the East. So, this city is known as Udaipur. So, Udaipur city, which is located in Rajasthan, in India, it is called City of Lakes, and also it is called Venice of East. Sixth information, this city was founded by Rao Bika with the help of Nehra Jats. It is one of the largest cities of Rajasthan. It is situated in the middle of the Thar Desert. Junagarh Fort, Lalgarh Palace and Maharaja Sadul Singh Museum are its major attractions. So, in Bikaner, that was founded by Rao Bika as Bikaner, Rao Bika. Bikaner, the king was Rao Bika with the help of Nehra Jats. So, answer will be Bikaner. Question, information 7. It is named as the Golden City. It is named after its founder, Maharaval Jaisal Singh. This place is adorned with beautiful Jain temples, notably the temples dedicated to the 16th Tirthankara Santinath and 23rd Tirthankara Parshva. So, nicknamed as Golden City. So, this city of India is known as Golden City. And also here, 16th Tirthankara, related to Jain religion, Santinath and 23rd Tirthankara, Parshva, also they lived here and they educated the people. So, the city name is Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer city, which is located in Rajasthan. So, dear students, in this way, today I am giving work. I have to prepare other chapters also, because exam is very near. So, you learn chapter number 9, 10, 13 and 14. Chapter number 9, 10, 13, 14, 15 by and by. Means you prepare all the chapters. If you feel any problem, you can contact me and you can get the information. So, for today's class, thank you.